to my YouTube family and friends. How are we today and how have we been? Yes, it's your girl, Tap In with Queen Riri, back for another video. All right, y'all. So I told y'all today was my birthday. Yeah. And I told y'all I was coming back, so I am back. And I'm just show y'all what I'm craving for, what I'm going to be eating. I have some Jack in the Box tacos here, y'all. Yes. Wanted some so bad, so I'm going to be eating those. And then I have a bowl of my noodle here. Yes, and I'm going to be eating that. And yeah, y'all, I have company right now, so I'm just going to try to hurry up and make this kind of quick. And I will hopefully be back just to show y'all the love I got for my birthday. So anyway, I want to give a shout out to all my additions out there. Hey, how y'all doing? How y'all doing? I hope everybody out there is doing swell. I hope everybody is blessed. And I want to thank all you guys for the birthday wishes that you sent me. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes, today has been a good day for me. every now and then I get sad because y'all know 2 years ago and 2020, I lost my grandson, Jolion, right here, to a fatal car accident. Yeah, he was only 19, and I miss him so much. And his anniversary day that he died is 2 days before my birthday, and it just sucks so much, and it just hurts me so much, but yeah. Miss him so much, and I just love him so much. So anyway, y'all keep my family in y'all prayers, cause yeah, we go through it about this time. We did go and celebrate his passing 2 days ago. I did film it, when I let the balloons go, I don't know. The camera start taking pictures, then the video kicked back in. I don't know what really happened, so I didn't get to share that with you guys, but maybe next year I'll get to share whatever we do, you know, for his, maybe his third anniversary of passing, which sucks so much. All right, y'all, but God bless, and may he rest in peace, bless his soul. May we try to move on and keep the spirit going in a good, happy way. If I don't want to start crying. And I am hungry, y'all. I really am hungry. So, this is what I'll be eating today, okay? And I just want to say, if you're new to my channel, come on in and take a seat and consider subscribing before you leave, okay? All right. All right, y'all. So, I'm craving for the tacos. So here I have some Jack in the Box hot sauce, y'all. This is what I like. And I already washed. And we can say a prayer. Heavenly Father, thank you for the school. Know the blessed to God. Then if you say my prayer, amen, amen. Okay. So y'all take a bite of that. And I want to give y'all some of my noodle. I don't know if y'all like onions and cilantro, so I'm just going to give y'all some like this first. Yeah, it's homemade, kind of dark. Yeah. I'm going to go on and spread a little love with it because I like a lot of cilantro in it and some onions. Squeeze some lemon in it. Okay. And then I'm gonna give me a taste. So good. my daughter made the noodle. It's pretty good. Pretty hot too. Care for some water? So I didn't do a lot today, y'all. Really didn't get no sleep last night, so I kind of stayed home today. And chilled. I didn't really want to go out and celebrate. I didn't really want a birthday party. Y'all know I had one last year, and it was off the chain. I had so much fun. So this year, I thought I would just set it in. Plus, because recently, I was feeling a little under the weather, so. It was 115 today, y'all. And I sure wanted to go swimming, but I couldn't do it. So I don't want to get back sick. I was the worst kid being sick. y'all excuse me for 1 second. Yeah, y'all know, let me. Make the taco taste better too. Did I ever tell y'all that I would love it? I really had an awesome day today. Okay, my friends. Give me a lot of shout outs and birthday wishes on Facebook and Instagram. It was like all the way around. Thumbs up, good day. Okay. Like I said, I got some talking right now. So I need to hurry up and try to get back. Y'all want to think on that type of social. But I told you that I was coming back fast. I want to thank y'all again for all the birthday wishes and the prayers and the hopes and the dreams. Thank you so much. And I want to thank all my family and friends out there. Thank you guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And like again, happy birthday to me. Yes. I'm getting up in age. I'm growing. And I'm truly blessed at it. And I thank God for it. So, y'all already know. I'm glad to see y'all coming in. And I hate when you have to go. But until next time, prayers up and blessings down. And may God bless you and keep you safe. Okay? And y'all remember to keep it popping. Pop, pop, pop. In a safe way. Alright? Alright, you guys. I love you. Much love. Peace out. Later.